Katie, and I'm in the craft room today, and I wanted to do a little video share with you of what I'm doing for Project Life, how I store my goodies, where I have them in my room, and what I'm doing for 2015 in my album. And I just wanted to start out by welcoming you, first of all. I'm starting a new little bit on my blog of Saturday Share, and today I'm doing a video to share with you. So if you're coming to this from YouTube, follow the link in the bottom of this video and check out my blog. I just wanted to throw out there that a lot of the stuff that you're going to see today is old and outdated stuff. I'm not purchasing any new product for 2015 with the exception of page protectors because I needed those. I had an album and I have lots of stuff. A lot of it is just stuff that I've picked up over the years. I was in the Studio Calico Project Life kit for months, and I have a lot of stuff left over from that, and so that's what I'm using. So I probably won't link up a lot of product on this post, but I wanted you to see what I'm doing for 2015. All right, enjoy the video.
Oh, these two little boxes are from Memory Makers, and I Googled them last night and they are no longer available, but they have been a very handy little source for keeping all kinds of scrapbooking embellishments. And this is where I keep all of my product that I'm using for Project Life, is in these two little white cubbies. The first one here, I have all of my different letter stickers in this little envelope thing from Simple Stories, and just random alphabet stickers that are small and kind of loose. I keep them all tucked away here. And then on the other side there, I have different stickers and embellishments that are bigger that I plan to use, just random things that I've picked up or I've accumulated over the last few years, and I hope to use them up this year. And then behind that, I have my thickers stickers, just the bigger sheets of alphabet stickers. This is no way near what I have. I have a whole drawer of them in the closet, but I'm using them up here. And then I've got my stamps that are for Project Life. I have two sets of stamps that are from Stampin' Up! Series of Project Life. And then I've got one set there, the days of the week from Paper Tray Ink. And behind that is just some random scrapbook paper that I have on hand that matches some of the other stuff that I'm using. And in the little drawers, I've got my stamps, date stamps, and then I've got some little embellishment kits from Stampin' Up. And here I have more stamps. These were kind of some of the stamps that came with the Studio Calico kits that were for Project Life. And so I've kept them there so that I can use them in my albums this year. And that's what I've got in the first little white cubby. In the second white cubby, I've got all of my 4x6 cards. I have some photo overlays that I picked up. And then these are just a lot of printed 4x6 cards, a few packets that I had picked up this last year. And then on the other side, I have mostly just printed paper that I cut down to 4x6. Some of the paper that went with the Simple Stories kits, and some of them I've embellished. There's some more photo overlays, but mostly just 4x6 sheets of paper that I cut down from 12x12 sheets of paper. And then behind that I have, well, right there I have some couple embellishment packs that I just picked up that I wanted to keep there. And then behind that I've got my 4x6 cardstock. I picked up a couple of packets of these at Hobby Lobby. They're just simple to throw in. And then this Pebbles Ink stamp is bigger, so it makes longer words. You could also do dates too. And then behind that is my sticker sheets. These are the 12x12 sticker sheets, most of them being from Simple Stories lines. I've gotten one of everything they had, I think. And then I've picked up other ones from other paper lines too that I thought would go well. And I've used up most of them, but I've got a lot more to use up this year. And I'm hoping to use up everything that I can. Then in these front drawers is where I keep my smaller embellishments. Just a Mod Podge of everything. I don't really have anything organized, and I have a lot more room. There's some sequins And then I've got some felt, I think, in this one, different little felt pieces that I use. And so this is where I keep my embellishments, is in the front of this cubby. And next I have my journaling cards, the 4x3 journaling cards. I have them in this little basket that sits on top of my Copic marker storage. And I don't really have any rhyme or reason, because they're kind of random things that were left over. A lot of things that I really want to use because they're cute and I forget about them. But a lot of pre-printed things. Back here is some that were on a 12x12 sheet of paper, and I cut them down to fit because that's what they're for. And then some that I made, which I'll show you in just a minute. And then my white journaling ones, more just kind of pre-printed ones. There's Smashbook things that I had to have, and I've got a whole pile of those still to use up. And We Are Memory Keepers is one that sells at either Hobby Lobby or Michael's. And these are some of the ones that I pre-made using the white journaling cards from Project Life and Becky Higgins. I just used random things to make them, washi tape and all the like. So that's what I keep in my Project Life supplies. And this is where it sits on my desk so that I remember to work on it. And this is my 2014 album that I'm working on right here, finishing it up.